They are dying for the nation and we appreciate their contribution. So we must appreciate it. Yeah. On petroleum product, do we have GST on petroleum product?
No.
No, we don't have GST, that is for sure. So when it gets manufactured, central is taking tax.
Yes.
Excise duty. And when it gets sale, sold, okay, so state is taking that on petroleum product. So see, petroleum is both, with both. Tobacco is 100% with central manufacture, at least, yes or no? Alcohol is 100% with state. Petrol is with both. On manufacture we will take excise, on sale you take VAT. GST is not there on petroleum product. On manufacture you take excise, on sale I will take VAT. Therefore both are happy. So petroleum is also under double taxation. Can you see this?
Yes.
And therefore prices of petrol are little higher, and therefore some of the activists are saying you include petrol into GST, so what will happen, at least the double taxation will not happen, only one tax will be applied, and therefore the prices will come down. Petrol prices will come down because right now two people are taking tax, two governments are taking tax, central as well as state, and rates are also high. Rates of central duty and rates of state duty, both are high. Therefore people, activists, people, normal people, ordinary people, they will be very happy to bring petrol into GST. But problem is that because both are enjoying, nobody is interested into it. No, both are enjoying collection tax on petroleum product. Next, alcoholic liquor for human consumption. On manufacture also there is a state excise, and on sale there is a state VAT. Yes or no?
Yes.
So these are these three special product. Apart from this product, these three product, any other product, any apart from these three means which product? Tobacco, petrol and alcohol. Any other goods or services in India, any other goods or
services
is only covered under GST. Any other product only covered under GST. Only GST is applicable. Confusion is in respect of only these three product. And that too I am trying to clarify. On tobacco, manufacture, central excise, supply, GST. Am I clear? Petrol, there is no GST. Why? Because on manufacture, central excise, on sale, state VAT. Alcohol is a exclusive state subject. On manufacture, state excise, on sale, state VAT. Because of that, alcohol is cheaper in Goa. Hello? Alcohol is cheaper in Goa. Why? Because Goa put minimum amount of tax on alcohol. Yes or no? Because they are encouraging consumption of alcohol. Okay? At the same time, Gujarat will have higher tax on alcohol. Therefore, it will be costlier in Gujarat. Same beer, but it will be costlier in Gujarat because they are putting more tax on it. Are we getting this? Sure. So these are the special product of this chapter. Okay. So I hope we should write this many notes first and then we will continue again. Alright. Pause it.